15. Okay, listen up, crew. The old metal bridge is broken and fallen into the river.
Uh-oh, the river?
That's the hell that's bad. That sounds tough.
Oh, no. You got
that right.
This is bad.
What do we do?
Oh man. Just settle down and listen. None of the cars and trucks can get to work.
Oh, no.
The bridge has to be fixed in a real hurry, and the engineers need our recycled metal to make their new girders, and they need it fast. So get out there and work harder than you ever worked before. The whole city is counting on you.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Come on, boss.
All right.
Count on us,
big boss.
Affirmative, boss.
Get on work.
What's the problem, Mighty Loader?
This is a disaster. I'm running out of fuel. Hear that? My tank is down to empty.
And my tank is also declining capacity to a near negative amount.
This is bad, I do declare. My tank is full of nothing but air.
Mine too, Big Boss. I'm almost down to the last roundup.
And my fuel is almost gone.
Okay, you guys, head for the fuel pump and fill up.
Boy, I sure hope they make it in time.
Until the pump is unlocked. Mighty Magnet, go get the key, real quick.
Right away, Big Boss.
I'd like to help. I know how to get the key.
Mighty Magnet can handle it. Just stay out of the way, son.
Yes, position yourself elsewhere where you will not be exposed to physical danger.
His magnet lost its power.
The key is falling.
Quick, everybody. Go see where it landed.
Sorry. I could not help it.
We'll find it.
It won't be easy. It fell into the deep cracks.
But we gotta find that key. If we don't, we can't do our jobs.
If we don't do our jobs, that bridge will never get rebuilt.
And with no bridge, this city's in real trouble.
Find that key, trucks! Find that key!
So much excitement in the recycling yard. All the big trucks were working harder than they'd ever worked as they tried to find the lost key to the fuel pump. But all that Scrapper could do was watch.
That key's gotta be in the pile somewhere!
The disappearance of that locking mechanism is most distressing. I must endeavor to do my utmost to discover its location.
Yeehaw! You old key, we're looking for y'all. Gotta get gassed up. We got scrap to haul.
But in all the excitement, there was one thing they forgot. Just like Mighty Magnet had done before them, they began running out of gas.
This is real. Lousy. I can't move.
My fuel supply has expired.
Don't even have the strength to shout. All my gas just ran out.
Come on, crew. You can't quit. We gotta find that
key.
What's going on here, Letty?
The big trucks were looking for the lost key to the fuel tank, but they couldn't find it in time. Everyone just stopped.
Not everyone. Look, Mighty Crane must have a little fuel left.
Go, Mighty Crane, go.
Yippee. I see it. I see the key.
The key.
Nope, he can't. His body is too wide. He's too big. Well, Letty, do you have any ideas?
No ideas.
I guess the big trucks are in real trouble then.
Yeah, real trouble. No, wait. Don't you remember what you said?
What?
You said everyone has his own job. Everybody can do something nobody else can do.
I said that, huh?
And I can do what the big trucks can't. I can squeeze between those walls of scrap and get that key. It won't be easy, but I can try.
You can do it, lad. I know you can.
Very, very slowly, because he could barely squeeze through, and because the walls of metal could fall on him at any time, the brave little truck went after the key.
Watch it, little dude. Don't get yourself crushed.
Now, I can just use this old chain to hook the key. Mighty Crane, I'm going to pull the key out to where you can reach it.
Good thinking, Buckaroo. I'll be ready.
Hold your horses. I think I can reach it now.
Good work, boys!
And so, holding the key tightly, Mighty Crane headed for the fuel tank.
I did it! I found my job, and I did it!
But what Scrapper didn't know was that his job was only beginning. As Mighty Crane was heading for the fuel tank, he had to pass by the conveyor belt, which carried all the scrap metal up to the shredder, where it was ground into small pieces. And that's when the accident happened.
I can't go on.
At the worst possible moment, Mighty Crane ran out of fuel. His claw fell open, and the key tumbled down onto the conveyor belt.
Oh no, the key will re-ground.
Why, do something, quick!
And Scrapper did do something. He raced over to the power shed.
Now's my big chance. I can do it.
Then Scrapper backed up to the power switch. And then he slowly lifted his dump bed. And he turned off the power. The key was safe. And with Grab Truck's help, Scrapper was able to unlock the fuel pump so all the big trucks could get their gas and go back to work. So it was that several days later, Mighty Dump was able to announce the happy news.
Listen up, crew. Our metal was delivered right on time, and the broken bridge is fixed. Food can now be delivered to the city, and all the trucks and cars can go back to work.
All right! Yay! We did it!
We came through.
We really did it.
Yay!
Way to go!
Now that's terrific.
I love us. But as you know, none of this would have happened without the brave work of our newest crew member. Let's show him how grateful we are for the outstanding job he did. Three honks for Scrapper.
This is really embarrassing, but thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Okay, crew, follow Scrapper out to the job.
Like I always say, it's not the size of your wheels that count, it's the size of your heart. Good work, laddie, good work.
Lift, push, load, haul, we're the trucks who do it all.
Haul, lift, push, load, we will move it down the road.
Who cares if the job is tough? We're the trucks who have the stuff.
And from that day on, Scrapper worked side by side with the big trucks. He learned new jobs to do, and each new job made him very happy. But Scrapper never forgot the very first job he ever did. And neither did the big trucks, and neither will you.